One difference between Kathie Glass and Greg Abbott is their response to President Obama's unconstitutional acts.
Because what I do is I go into the office, I sue the federal government, and then I go home.
So sue me.
If we keep fighting federal tyrants with lawsuits and let cronies run everything, we will lose it all.
Kathie Glass is not part of a corrupt two-party system. The Texas governor can save the Constitution. Only Kathie Glass will.